university who want to make a agriculture a booming sector to the farmers. Those people never do any illegal or illegally they occupy, and moreover, as subsequently they have members of the agriculture university people. The plots been allotted accordingly, and in 1982 we have taken a panchayat layout permission from the Gram Panchayat of Mayilavaruppally. And moreover, about this lake, since from 2017, the thing is, one thing I want to put in front of you about the misconception of the lake. Because in 1951, on 7th of June, a letter from the officer of the additional collector Hyderabad district dated 7th of June of 1951, houseboat number of 904 of 51 AD, this says application of Omkar Prasad, Ram Mohan Rao and Himanshu Rai, residents of Shalimandal regarding the grant of lease and patta survey on 50 by 1 situated in Gumruk Kudwala village. So they have been granted on this land a lease to cultivate the agriculture, basically vegetables. And moreover, this is not on a lake land anywhere, and we have every part of the Pahanis also in Pahanis from 1965 till 92. Not even in the Pahani they have mentioned any lake if they are called Bumrut Kutawla. What I mean to say is, even the NGO organization who is representing Ms. Lubna Sharawat is also misguiding the NGT and the other thing is high handedness of the executive engineer of the Northern Tanks Lake Division of the GHMC by showing the NGT order. In NGT order, they never said to occupy the lands of the society or individual plots of the society. Okay? In order says one thing, in the previous year of the, some 2 years back, NGT has made some pollution control board to survey what is the real fact for pollution of this, the